good?
Okay.
No, just have fun.
All right.
I'm wearing a plain white tee, so this should tell you that you can just
casual
be as
fun.
Casual
okay.
and as informal as you wish.
All right.
Within reason.
Yes.
Are we good?
No swearing.
Oh, we're good? Yeah, look, he's rolling his eyes. Okay. QuadJacks.com. Congratulations to Kristen Bicknell. Am
yep.
I saying it correctly?
Yep.
Kristen Bicknell from Canada, winner of the 2013 ladies event.
Yes.
Well done.
Thank you.
A Canadian woman winning the ladies event. Who could have seen this coming, really?
Me. No, I'm kidding.
You're a veteran player. I mean, you're an online veteran player. How do you go by on the internet?
ChrissyB24.
ChrissyB24.
Yeah.
And you're a Supernova Elite?
Yes.
In Canada, where you can still play on Stars. So, wow. I mean, congratulations.
Thank
certainly,
you.
Certainly you know how to play poker.
Yeah, it feels like...
And I don't mean to imply that women usually don't know how to play poker, but as I was telling you just before the interview started, it's so hard for me... I think for anyone, not to sound just a little sexist, inadvertently,
yeah.
involuntarily sexist
yeah.
when talking about the ladies' event. So
yeah.
pardon me in advance.
No, that's okay. I mean, we were talking the other day, we were saying that if you put all the women together that played the ladies' event and then took as many hands I've played and combined them, I probably still played more. Not saying that, you know, if you played more hands, you're better. But, you know, it's just an interesting fact, I think.
Right.
You know, because most people are, I think women like to play live. Not too many women
sure.
play cash online.
Right.
And I play a lot of cash online. So it's definitely an advantage for me.
Can you tell me a bit about the ladies' event itself? You know, I've heard from some of the women who are playing it. They said that the structure is, like, pretty fast.
Yeah, I remember I was really short in level 2 because I think I had raised maybe 3 hands, C-bet. Had to fold by the river, and then I was short stacked, and I was like, this structure's terrible. I feel like, you know, you have to run good the first 3 levels, otherwise you are left with like 10 to 20 big blinds instantly. So there's not that much play, it's not like the main event, but I think on the end of day 2, the average stack, you know, it starts being about 30, 35 big blinds, and then it's okay. It's not too bad, but mm-hmm. the day one's a little tough. You have to run good for sure.
Right.
Yeah.
Now, you've you said you play online cash. I mean, you play online cash against anybody, you know?
Yeah.
Boys,
yeah.
Girls, very good cash game players, not so good, whatever.
Yep.
Like, you have this variety
yeah.
of online cash players that you play against. When you come to, let's describe it as maybe a more homogenous field, like a live, you know, live field of all women versus,
yep.
you know, the online field of anybody that you're used
yeah.
to. Can you tell? I mean, do you have, what adjustments do you have to make?
Yeah, definitely. It's funny because I've probably played the ladies event for the last 4 or 5 years, and I've always gone in with the mentality, like, I'm going to own everybody, I'm so much better. And this year I was like, and then I just end up spewing, you know, and just being not, I end up playing badly because I'm just playing way too loose, way too aggressive, and just spew. So this year I said, you know, play solid. Like, yes, they may not be the strongest players, but there's, you know, pick your spots well. It doesn't mean you can win every hand just because people, you know, might be playing a little tighter or, you know, are playing their hands a little differently than I'm used to. So this year I felt like I had a really good attitude going in because I was trying to, you know, not only look for weaknesses of players, but look for their strengths and, like, really figure out what people were doing. I don't know.
What are some things that maybe stood out?
Yeah. Well, I can say for sure I was impressed overall. I thought there was lots of good women in the event. I was really impressed with a lot of people's play. There's, like, tons of good players. And then as far as the other side of it, there's a lot of just, you know, ladies who love poker who aren't that great. But it was fun playing with them. And I mean, it's nice for me in a way because it's certainly a softer field overall.
Sure.
But there is good players. And even the final table, I... Like we were saying, there was maybe one walk when we were, you know, until we were seven-handed. Like, it was pretty aggressive. And,
yeah.
you know, it's not what people think. You know, people, I feel like, especially guys, they have this view of ladies' events. Like, they're so plus EV or, you know, that they're such a favorite. But I don't know if that's necessarily true. It seems like more and more there's more professional women poker players every year that have came. And it's nice to see.
And going back to what you said earlier about this guy does it all the time. He walks past. And anyway, going back to something you said earlier. See, now that guy made me forget. What the hell was I? Oh, yeah. So, yeah, I mean, I personally, I think there's nothing wrong with recognizing the fact that a lot of these women who play tend to be recreational players.
Yeah.
They don't play a lot. Maybe they don't play a lot of live poker. Maybe certainly not at the World Series.
Yeah.
Many of them.
Yeah.
And you can say the same, I think, for maybe a lot of 1Ks where a lot of guys show up.
Exactly.
Who are not necessarily pros.
Exactly. And, you know, I've been playing a lot of cash while I'm here, and it's like, men who are bad are on the same level as the women who are bad, if not even worse. Like, seriously.
Very unique event. Congratulations. So what's going to happen now?
Thank you. I don't know. I think I'm going back to grind online, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, right away?
Well, I'm supposed to leave on the 5th, so I guess that's Friday. I'm debating staying to play the main, but I really want to get Supernova Elite this year, and I'm pretty behind pace, so I need to get back.
Right. Wow.
Yeah. So, I don't know.
All right. Well, listen, if we don't see you for the main, congratulations once again.
Thanks
a lot for making time to speak to us, and good luck to you.
Thank you.
Kristen Bicknell, Chrissy B24.